And then just very briefly to go over bladder expression for those particular rabbits that need to have a bladder expressed because of paresis or paralysis problems. Just a quick description on how it's done. Again, this is something that if your rabbit needs this, it should be determined by a veterinarian if your rabbit needs to have this done. And two, you really should work with your veterinarian, veterinary technician to have them demonstrate to you how to do this to make sure you're doing it comfortably for your rabbit, that you're comfortable with it. But the basic principles of how bladder expression works is you're going to support the body, the upper part of the body with one hand, and then use your dependent hand, the hand that you know you write with, to move to the back end of the rabbit, and the bladder should lie between those hind limbs, and you basically move your hand back there and you should feel something that feels almost like a little circular balloon. And you're going to put gentle pressure on either side to allow for that bladder to be expressed and allow for them to urinate. Again, something though that really you need some one-on-one work with a vet or a vet tech to help you determine how to do it. But